It is March 31st, 2020, and things are swell in the day.